A man from the town of Frankfort has died in a car crash in Winterport. It happened early last night. The Waldo County Sheriff's Office says Jesse Skillings was alone in his truck when he hit a mailbox on the stream road, crossed back over the center line, hit a tree on the opposite side of the road. Skillings died there at the scene. And the Sheriff's Office says speed and alcohol may have played a role in the crash, but the investigation is ongoing.